Hello there for my friends and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Platinum. In the last episode, we came to Florama Town and we got the first ever gym badge. And in this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Platinum, we are going to continue our journey in the Sinnoh region. And I think there's nothing. Okay, let's help trainer, please. I want to see my papa and I will leave it at the Valley Windwalks. But then a whole bunch of people, they said like spacemen came. They kicked me out and they are making my papa do something. Please, trainer, I miss my papa. No. We want to help that little girl. But before that, I'm going to pick up this rare. I doesn't even get on rare candy yet. Okay, let's check on this trainer. This Team Galactic Grunt. Team, your challenge with Team Galactic Grunt. Who opened it with an Glameow? And can you just fuck your mouth up? Okay. Let's go for an wing attack. And this fucking okay, thankfully you missed. Okay, let's go for a quick attack. And we defeated the Team Galactic Grunt. And okay, let's switch up our party because Star is at our race now. And Jet is not growing levels, so let's put Jet at first. Jets need some help. Let's go. And let's go this way. And there are some more Galactic Grunts. And let's take on them. And they opened up, when they opened up, it is Chunky. And thankfully our Jet had Spark. Okay, and also this might be my last, I'm not going to say that, I have another video planned for that. So okay, Zubat, let's go for Spark. Bye bye Zubat. Luxie was so fucking cool. Zubat again. Babaz. Zubat. And we defeated the Team Galactic Grunt. Yeah. Who? What's this thing? They seem to have forgot it. It's works. It's a work key. It must be for the Valley Windwalks. It's of no use to me. You might as well have it, and we got the work keys. Thank you. You surely served me. Those goons were trying to rob me of my sweet honey. They sure would. You saw how they were dressed. What they were saying didn't make a whole lot of sense either. Oh, I need to thank you. The sweet honey. Okay. And we got the honey. And let's go into the Valley Windwalks because it's a story stuff. And let's go. Let's use the key. And he's not the trainer, but he is. And let's take on this trainer. Galactic Grunt sent out his Zubat. Thankfully we have a Jet. Jet can obliterate them. Jet! Go to level 17. Jet is effing hell. Let's talk to this man. And here are two Pokemon. And Glameow. Glameow, bye bye. Stunky. Let's Spark just obliterated it. And let's go and take on this trainer. Okay. I'm one of the Team Galactic 3 Commandees. Oh, I know you, Mars. No, wait. That's one of four commanders. My name is Mars. We've been trying to create a new world that's better than this one. But people have shown little understanding about what we do. You don't understand either, do you? It's a little saddening. So let's have a battle to decide what we should do next. If we win, you leave. If you win, we, Team Galactic, will leave. Hiruka Itana says, Team Galactic Mars. Commander Mars wants to battle. And sorry, Mars. Your days are over because... Okay, she sent out a Paragly. This thing can outspeed a Latios, and it had fake out, so I'm gonna lower its attack with a Star. and it's fake or it's not gonna work. And I'm gonna reduce it attack even more with our jets intimidate. So it's minus 2 now. So it's gonna do so little damage. Except if it got and crit, I think it won't get any. And it got paralyzed. Nice. Okay, it survived. Let's go for an tackle. Yes, bye bye. You're ugly. You're so ugly. Jet grave to level 18 and one still and bite. Okay, that's a good thing. Get rid of Lear. And we defeated Commander Mars. That can't be a lost. Oops, I missed that one. That's alright. Tough tough. I quite enjoyed our battle. My. Lost to a child, will you? But no matter, we collected plenty of electricity. With the power we obtained, we can do something quite spectacular. It seems quite obvious to me. Charon, the genius, even the boss recognizes now. Mars, we should be going. Will you shut it? The boss is the only person in the world who's allowed to order me around. You can keep quiet around me. You can only join us recently. Don't think you are important. I never cared about dialogue. I guess it's time to say goodbye and leave for the time being. Team Galactic, they were saying they had to gather Pokemon and their energy no matter what. It was for creating a new universe or so they claimed. Nothing they said made me any sort of sense to me. I can't tell you how grateful I am for you saving me. I can finally see my little daughter again. Papa, you yuck. Papa, you're stinky. Go shower, stinky. Oh, sorry, haha. They had me working non-stop. Thank you, trainer. You made those bad people go away. I think the balloon Pokemon will come with us again. Is this a Friday? I wish this is Friday because in Fridays you can catch and defloon. Oh, yes, it's you, yes. I have heard the Team Galactic appear at this power plant. I have therefore come running so that Team Galactic, where are they? You have run them off. You say you are a trainer, but very well. I shall go investigate inside. Let's go. Magnificent, yes, it's what you have said. It's all true. Superb, though you are young, you are a trainer through and through. Very well, I shall pursue the culprits. I have read tips and the Team Galactic hideout is in Eternal City. To go there, I must be off. Okay, guys, I'm gonna heal up. I'll see you guys when I heal up our party. Okay, guys, I healed up and let's go. And also, let's put our Alex admin fund because Alex is the lower level Pokemon in our team. Okay, guys, let's go. And I'm gonna. Okay, guys, I defeated this trainer and let's continue. And stupid world and. Okay, let's continue. And. Yes, this I'm gonna skip this trainer very well. I'll see you guys when I defeat this guy. Okay, guys. I defeated this trainer, another trainer. Guys, Alex is trying to learn Flame Veil. I will get rid of Ember for that. And yeah, let's go. And I know, okay, let's continue. Okay, I'll see you guys when I defeat this trainer. Okay, guys, I defeated this trainer. So by that, we can pick this item up, which is an repel. So, yeah, let's. Okay, we are at the forest and there is a. Okay, hello, my name is Cheryl and you are. Okay, so your name is Lucas. I'm sincerely glad to meet you. Lucas, may I ask a big favor of you? I want to get through this forest, but I'm afraid to do it alone. I heard that there is a sinister group of people called Team Galactic. I think there would be safety in numbers. Please, may I go through with you? Lucas decided to go with Cheryl. I'll keep your Pokemon perfect in health. And she's a woman. Okay. I'm gonna heal up. She's a grown-up adult. And she's asking help of little childs. Before I end this episode, since we talked to this girl, that girl, I might ask and grind with that girl. So, no problem. Bubble, please do not miss. Yes, take this. I risked it for the biscuit. So I might off screen grind our Pokemon in the forest off screen with her, since she can heal up our party, or I might get healed up with this family right here. So I might do it in this. We have found a super potion. I might do it off screen. So yeah. So, I'm gonna end this episode right here, right in this battle, and that's it for this episode, guys. So next episode we're gonna continue our journey in the Sinnoh region and help some adults, even though we are a child. So yeah. And Alex grew to level 20. Peace out.